So again, trying to give you some insights into the size of the solar system. There's two YouTube videos that are just fantastic that I'd like you to watch. Let me just sort of set them up for you here so you know what to expect. In the first video, the maker flies a drone out of a football field to tell you the size of the solar system. And again, what these videos try to convince you of is not the size of individual planets the way we've showed you on the graphics that we just saw, but the distances between them. For example, if the Sun is here and Mercury is here, what does that 0.4 AU really mean or really look like? And then if you kept going out maybe to Venus and then maybe to Earth, then like just what sort of extent or distances do we mean? Like, is this distance between the Sun and Mercury like the size of a city or a neighborhood or a street or what? And so that's what both of these videos do very well, is they convince you a little more about these distances between the planets. In the first one, as I said, a drone is sort of flown out of a football field, and so you'll see the video starts on a football field with the Sun at one end zone, and I believe that Mercury, Venus, and Earth can maybe one more can more or less fit in the football field. But then at that point, the author sort of takes his little drone here, whatever it looks like, and starts to fly way out so you can sort of see maybe where the next planet is supposed to be. So it's very, very, very well done. And the second YouTube video is the so-called true scale of these objects. And so he goes a little bit into talking about the video I just showed you in our last video that I made that sort of showed, if you recall, the Sun was over here in the left margin of the slide, then sort of the planets went out, and it was depicting the proper size of the planets. But his point is that these videos are very nice, but it doesn't reveal the true scale of these objects, like in comparison to other things, like if Mercury and Venus were right next to each other, for example, how big would they look, say, compared to a table or a city or a building or something like that. So he actually takes this video in particular that I showed you, which I really like, and extends it some more. So I realize this is a very low-tech way to get you looking at videos. You have to type it in yourself, but just for the sake of organization, I wanted to make sure that the authors themselves got credit for your views and stuff. So just go to these YouTube links here. Again, I've written it as clearly as I can here, and you can see it's the YouTube shorten. So U and then TU.B, UTU.B. And just observe the uppercase, lowercase very carefully here. Lowercase PR5. This is a lowercase O right here, not a zero. It's the lowercase O. And you can see, I think you can pull these video clips out themselves, but they're very, very well done. I think you'll really enjoy watching them, so have at it.